Good evening. I, Swayam Mahapatra, take immense pleasure in introducing today's guest speaker, Mr. Mohammad Asif Iqbal, Principal Consultant and Manager, PricewaterhouseCoopers. Sir is an MBA HR from Symbiosis Center for Management and Human Resource Development, Pune, and has more than 10 years of experience in human capital consulting and has designed functional competency framework for large client for their insurance business. He has designed and implemented social inclusion strategy enabling Aadhaar enrollment for marginalized groups such as disabled residents, leprosy affected residents, homeless migrant laborers, etc. He was a part of a PwC global team on diversity and inclusion council, which facilitated in launching of global toolkit for engaging disabled talents, which was adopted by various territories such as Brazil, China, Korea, etc. Sir was also instrumental in designing KRAs, KPIs, business process restructuring, business development, skills, gap assessment for state of West Bengal, organization design, designing HR process and functional requirement documents, job descriptions, reward and recognition schemes, e-governance roadmap, schemes assessment and evaluation, preparing ICT strategy and a detailed project report. Asif sir has conducted assessment for leadership team for large financial institutions and was a part of a team which was instrumental in launching HR analytics services for PwC Indian Territory. Sir is also a part of PwC advisory interviewing panel at leading campuses such as IIM Lucknow, IIM Ranchi, IIM Shillong, etc. Mr. Mohammad Asif Iqbal is currently serving as board member of NHRD Network Kolkata chapter, president of NGO Welfare Society for the Blind, member of CII CSR HR committee, and is a member of high level advisory committee for Universal Access Department of Electronics and IT, the Government of India. He is a regular speaker at NASSCOM, CII, SHRM, NHRD, and has authored articles on initiating inclusion journey by organization which has published in leading HR journals and HR magazines in India. Sir, it is great to have you on the campus today, and the stage is all yours. Thank you.
Friends, the official introduction about the Asif, you have listened. But I just wanted to narrate a small incident before Asif come to the stage. This has happened long back, where I had a conversation with Professor M.S. Pillai. Professor M.S. Pillai was the founder director of SEMHRD. And when Asif got an admission, that too again through merit, not because of any other things, through merit when he got an admission, when he met Professor M.S. Pillai for the first time, this is what Professor M.S. Pillai told me. Professor Pillai said, "Asif, you will be treated as just like any other student. Please do not expect any kind of concession on ground of your disability." That was a challenge which Professor M.S. Pillai has thrown in front of Asif very ruthlessly. Asif took that as a challenge. And around 30 years before, Professor M.S. Pillai started this yoga classes and other thing in management education. SEMHRD, at that time, the yoga class was also going on. Early morning, I don't know the exact time, 4 or 5 o'clock, they get up and they do the yoga with a trainer's assistance. 1.5 months have gone. One day the yoga teacher went and complained to Professor M.S. Pillai about a kind of abnormal behavior of a student. So Professor M.S. Pillai is much tougher than that of our Bala sir. Discipline there also, it is a very strict thing. Now he asked what happened. He said, "Professor Pillai, there is a student in the class. Last 1.5 months I am monitoring. This fellow is not following my instructions properly." Then he asked, "What is the name of the student?" Then the yoga teacher said, "His name is Mohammad Asif Iqbal." The story ends there. Then Professor Pillai asked me a question. "Biju, you tell me who is blind. Whether that 1.5 months the teacher is teaching, the yoga teacher is teaching, and Asif as a blind man, he is following all the instructions best of his ability, but the yoga teacher could not realize that Asif is blind." So he said, "Who is blind? Whether Asif is blind or the yoga teacher is blind?" He asked me this question. Now friends, what I want to say to you before he starts, not only that you have eyes, you should be able to see. Seeing is different. So, according to me, Asif is not a blind man. Asif is a visionary. With this small introduction, I request Asif to take over the stage. Asif, please.
Good evening, everyone. My goodness, everybody had chai and came, looks like, huh? Lots of energy. Okay? I like to start my day by everybody's engagement. Okay? I'm going to give you a simple task, and then I'm going to prove you a point. Okay? Dekhi, agar audio lag sakta mere laptop se, kyunki hume kuch features dikhane. So I'm going to give you a task while they connect my laptop. The task is, since you guys are all in 1 month in the new system, you're getting to know each other. Right now, everyone who is sitting in the audience, including the faculty member, request all of you to turn to your right and within 30 seconds, again, within 30 seconds, you have to share with your partner, what do you hate about taking exams? Okay, wait, time has not started yet. Okay, within 30 seconds, you will have to say to the partner on your right, what do you hate about the exams? Your time starts now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now, thank you very much. Now, this time you will have to turn to the partner to the left. And again, I'll give you 30 seconds. This time, you will have to share what do you love about taking exams, right? What do you love about taking exams? Ready? Your time starts now. Partner to the left, you have to share. Wow. When I asked you what do you hate about exams, I can witness as if I was in the fish market. When I asked you what do you love about exams, the volume was much lower. Why is that? Sorry? The reason why that is because we are by default negative people. And I just proved that to you. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to share some stories, hopefully, and then I'm going to show some video clips with hopes of seeing what is the impact of negativity. We just had a World Cup semi-finals, right? Sadly, India lost. But today we will all win. I was growing up in a very small town called Bhagalpur, Bihar. I could never see perfectly well. Just like everyone else, I wanted to play cricket. But I would never be the one who gets selected on that cricket team. Because I could never see the ball. The team that I would get selected on would sure shot lose. Basically, I was a liability which no one really wanted. But I still wanted to be a part of everyone. But sadly, after everyone is chosen to be a part of the cricket team, team A, team B, and I would always be the last one. That never felt any nicer. Same in the classrooms. I could never see well. Couldn't see the blackboard. Couldn't copy down the questions and answers. And as you know, when I would ask my teachers, they were not very excited to answer because their perception was, there's no point. There's no return on investment by investing time in him because he cannot see. Or he cannot see like everyone else. When I used to come home, the relatives in Bihar, their normal statement, Bechara, Kismat ka mara. They would feel sorry for my parents. Someone who cannot see, their future is absolutely dark. When I would come, go attend the family functions or the relative functions, everyone would be openly feeling sorry for my parents. They would offer their child, okay, take this child, you can adopt him. You will have a brighter future. They never in their wildest dream can imagine that someone without their eyesight can actually live a normal life. Well, if you hear all negatives all around you, you start to believe, yes, people are right. You started to believe that everyone thinks that I am not capable, that means I'm not capable. You started to believe that I'm not meant for learning. I started to believe that I was a loser. There's no point in doing anything. And I never took homework. I never took interest towards studies. And of course, I had to suffer the consequences when I actually failed in class 2. Had to repeat 1 year. I again failed in class 4. I was asked to repeat a year. I remember those days when my father and my uncle used to be called by the principal office and start demanding, please take this children away. He's good for nothing. When my father used to get called and my father, you know, principal would take out his diary and he said, okay, I'm writing the TC transfer certificate for him. Again, my father would convince or my uncle would convince and then he would let me and again this would hold on. But what I wanted to express that something transformation happened. But before I go on, let me just show this video and then I'll talk some more.
Is it with Muhammad Asif Iqbal, he turned completely blind at the age of 16. But he is one such person who believes that the only disability a person can have is a bad attitude. He received his earlier education in the United States and went on to learn how to use a computer through voice-activated software. He became the first blind commerce graduate from St. Xavier's College, Calcutta, and then the first blind MBA in HR from Symbiosis SCMHRD, Pune. Not only did he help himself, but was instrumental in creating reservation quota for disabled across IIMs, IITs, and all government universities in India. Presently, he is the Associate Director at PwC. In his 14 years span of career, he had designed and implemented social inclusion strategy for Aadhaar, accessible income tax, accessible telecom under TRAI, etc. And in order to promote this digital inclusion agenda, he has met former President of India, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi, and various other eminent personalities. He has also been appointed as the digital inclusion expert for Smart City Project under the Government of India, with the mission to empower the disabled technologically. He has given lectures regarding its diversity and inclusion at CII, National HRD Network, Society for Human Resource Management, Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, ASSOCHAM, and NASSCOM. He is honored with various awards such as the National Award, West Bengal State Role Model Award, Extraordinary Citizen of Kolkata Award, etc. Recently, he delivered a TED Talk on winning solution for disabled. Last year, he ran 12 numbers of 10-kilometer marathon and was recognized by Sachin Tendulkar for his initiative. This year, he is preparing for 21-kilometer marathon. He would like to ignite minds of the youth and influence their thought process of being inclusive in their workforce, along with the universal design of products and services. He looks forward in contributing to the nation building and exploring partnership for collaborations to take his mission of strong, inclusive India, which offers opportunity for all.
Thank you.
Hold up for Windows Nina Grail. 7:03 PM, must focus, result tab.
Great.
Alt tab, presentation, items view.
So since Biju sir has brought up Professor Pillai, my guru, and he's no more there. So today I'm going to share my story, how I did my MBA. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Brilliant. Sadly, I'll not talk anything about my work or any jargons or anything. So I'm just going to share stories. And then you're going to share what you take out from this. So I did my education and partial high college education in the US. Then due to some personal family issues, I had to come back. And I did my commerce like you saw. And how was the Operation MBA, what I like to call it? First of all, I never claimed that I was a very, very genius. I'm just an average guy. If you provide me an opportunity, then I can probably excel, just like all of you sitting in the audience. So I wanted to actually appear for CAT, you know, just like all of you have, probably have. And, you know, wanted to learn techniques, how to crack CAT. And the best thing was to do at that time, I'm sure it still is, to join a coaching institute. So when I approached one of the coaching institute in Calcutta, and I was actually told, okay, Asif, you know, we admire your courage and it's, you know, it's really inspiring, but we will not take you admission because we know you will fail. And your failure is going to bring a bad reputations to our institutions. I've heard a lot of no's before, so I thought, you know, again, these people are crazy and they're probably one of those. So I again approached the second. But friends, they again told me the same thing. Okay, we don't know, we don't have any experience how to teach people who cannot see. We don't even have accessible study materials. Okay. So I was refused by at least 7 institutions. And then the 8th one finally agreed. I was very, very happy. Okay. Great. Then the next battle that I had to, you know, fight was to find a soft copy. Everybody knows soft copy, right? So soft copy, you know, I can use my computer to read out or listen to them, right? And then, so I approached my coaching head, said, sir, can you please give it to me? He said, no, sorry, I cannot give it to you because it would be a violation of intellectual property copyrights. हमने बोला भाई बड़े बड़े शब्द हैं जिसके माने मुझे आज तक अभी कुछ ये इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट होता भी क्या है आई डोंट इवन नो Then he said, I cannot give you because it's against the law. तो हमने उनको काफी आर्ग्यू करा कि देखिए आप तो सबको यू नो हार्ड कॉपी देखते हैं, दे कैन सी एंड दे कैन यू नो प्रिपेयर फॉर दैट, बट आई कैन नॉट सी एंड आई विल लिसन, आई कैन आई प्रोमिस यू आई विल नॉट शेयर दिस विथ एनीवन एल्स, बट ही वाज नॉट विलिंग टू लिसन. ही सेड नो 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 नथिंग डूइंग, वी कैन नॉट गिव बिकॉज इट बी अ वायलेशन ऑफ द लॉ, यू विल शेयर एंड आवर यू नो ट्रेड सीक्रेट विल बी गॉन. तो पता नहीं मेरे मन में क्या आया, मेरा क्वेश्चन आया कि अच्छा सर, इफ यू आर सेइंग अबाउट द लॉ एंड दिस इज लाइक ईयर 2000, दिस वाज अबाउट एटलीस्ट 20 इयर्स बैक, आई सेड सर डू यू हैव अ कंप्यूटर, ही सेड यस, सो डू यू हैव अ लाइसेंस माइक्रोसॉफ्ट विंडोज देयर, एंड ही वाज साइलेंस. देन ओनली माय वन लाइनर आंसर वाज दैट सर इफ यू डोंट, लॉ इज ओनली फॉर दोज which is only convenience for them, but not for those who has extremely path of struggle. But he was a baniya, and he nothing seemed to convince him. And you know, and then he never even gave me. And then you know, that was the next battle. Is then I started, you know, surfing the internet. In that time, it wasn't that great. But again, I came across one CD which actually had some past question papers of the 10 years. So something was better than nothing. Then I, you know, and it was like one of the SMHRD alumni made it. So I bought that and I started practicing with that. But the next challenge was to find a guy or a girl who can actually be my writer. And his job or her job would be to read out the question papers for me to call out the answers, and he or she would record it. Then, so I thought, you know, this was somebody advised me, ki it'd be very simple. Why don't you place an ad in the newspapers? And, you know, and I got about 10, 12 calls, and I was like extremely happy. Yes, अभी तक तो हमने MBA किया ही नहीं है, but अब हम HR manager बन गए. When I started calling each one of them, then service said, okay, sorry Asif, I would love to help you out, but I cannot. My father doesn't think that it's a good idea because it will hamper my studies. Asif, I would love to help you out, but I cannot go to a Muslim area. I said, fair, but I can come to you. Asif, I would love to help you out, but my mom doesn't think it's a great idea. Then somebody would, I was like, very, very disappointed. Then somebody advised me, why don't you go to colleges, take permissions from the professors and, you know, and go and speak and see if you can get someone to volunteer. I started doing that. I started visiting colleges, you know, take permissions. Professors was extremely kind. They would allow me also. But then I, you know, there would, hands would go up, 10, 12, 12, I would write their names and number down. And when, again, when I come back, same story. Oh, Asif, I would love to help you out. It would have been excellent because I'm next year, I'm planning to give CAT, and this would have been a wonderful opportunity to prepare for it. But my uncle thinks that this is going to impact my studies. So again, no luck. Then somebody said, okay, why don't you start visiting engineering colleges? Maybe you'll get, surely they are always in need of some money. I don't know how, whether it is true or not. Huh? So I did that. When I went there and he said, okay, I'll work with you only 3 days a week. For 2 hours, because we have a vast salary, and of course I'll charge you. So we agreed, okay, X amount of money. But do you think 3 days a week, 2 hours, is that good enough to prepare to crack a CAT? No, absolutely correct. So that's why I needed those study materials. But I still was determined. I was, you know, and then, so let me add, how did the quota get initiated? So when I was in the BCOMs, the second year, I actually wrote a letter to the IIM's admission chairperson. expressing that I want to write CAT and whether there's a reservation as mandated by the Persons with Disability Act 1995. Then I got a reply back, no. But see, you know, growing up in the US, this is one thing that they teach you. You always have to fight for your rights. Because in the US, you know, people are so crazy that if you, you know, spill coffee over yourself and you can sue and you can actually get $1 million for it. So here I actually, you know, there was something called Law Right Network. I don't know, somehow I managed to know. And then I actually filed a lawsuit in Delhi. Then my father got these letters and all that. Then my father said, are you, matlab, pagal ho kya? Yahan, tum kya soch rahi hai? America hai, ho jayega, aise waise. Yahan, bahut, bahut lamba time lagega, ye litigations wagera. So then, phir papa ne dekha ki, bhai, achha, tum karna chahte ho? Hum bola, haan, humko karna hai, dekhte hain. Koshish karte hain, nahi hoga, to koi baat nahi. Then that dragged on for about 6 months, 9 months. But eventually, I was successful. You know, there was a ruling in our favor, and then the reservation quotas in the IIMs and IITs were initiated. So now, so we started practicing, you know, 3 times a week with a writer, and then 3 weeks to CAT to go. Then I get a call from the IIMs admission chairperson's office that Asif, you need to come down. We need to examine your writer. हमारे गए काम से. The whole week हम लोग का पूरा worries में गया, and we didn't practice, we couldn't focus, we couldn't concentrate because we didn't know what is our going to be faith. We attended, so there was 3 persons there, and one of the person asked you, what is your qualification to the writer, and he said the truth, you know, and he said, then the chairperson said, okay, sorry, you do not qualify to be his writer because then you are in engineering institute. And aisa laga ki badal niche aa gaya. Hame pata hi nahi hum kya kare, itna mehnat kar rahe, itne fight maar rahe, itne, you know, managing so many constraints. I didn't know what to do. But somehow I managed to control my emotion and said, sir, with great deal of struggle, I managed to find this guy. But fair enough, I'm willing to work with whoever I am, you appoint. Then he said, give us a week, we'll get back to you. Just imagine the whole week we did not practice. And you know, every second is critical as you come closer to CAT. Then I get a call back from the IIMs admission chairperson's office saying, Asif, sorry, we could not find anyone. So why don't you work with the same guy? I hang up the phone. I said, thank you very much. The day of exams, you know, just imagine we are sitting in a library, which happens to be the control center for that exam hall. There are people coming, you know, constantly walking in, walking out. And there was an old lady who was so amused by the fact that someone who cannot, you know, see is actually writing a CAT exam. And she was so amused that she started showcasing if I was the 8th wonder of the world. Right? Look at this blind boy, he's writing this exam, my goodness. And they would, you know, and all those professors, they would come to me, okay, how do you read? How do you write? And my one-liner answered, sir, ma'am, I would love to answer your question. Not now, after the exam. Friends, I wrote about all those, you know, popular exams, including SMHRDs. Could not clear either one of them, except for SMHRD. When I was called for a personal interview, my guru, Professor Pillai, he called me, he said, okay, I want to take your interview personally, come to my hotel at this time. And I went there and he grilled me for over an hour and a half. And then he said, how do you walk up the stairs? And I would say, sir, with my 2 legs. That I know. How would you eat I said, sir, with my mouth. That I also know. Then sir told me at the end what Bill Lesser told me. That I'll only consider you for admission. You will not seek any lower concession. You will not seek any lower standard. You will have to complete and comply with all the academics and non-academics, just such as art of living, yoga, meditations. And my one-liner answer, sir, give me an opportunity and I'll prove my worth. But when I went there, like you are being grilled right now, you probably don't have time to breathe. Am I right? Yes? Don't worry, this is only in first year. Then, our day would start by 6 o'clock, yoga and meditations and all that things. And we had our lights off at 12 o'clock. I don't know how it is here. I used to take my theory exams on my laptops. The questions paper would be given in the soft copy and I would write it down. Yes, if you're thinking that I did Control C and Control V, probably wrong. Because there was an invigilator in every exams that I gave. For the practical papers, such as operation research, or quantitative aptitudes, I was given a writer and I would explain it to them, or some for extremely practical papers, then I would be taken a viva. Pellesser's clear instruction was to all the faculty members to get all the digital copy of all the syllabus, whatever is required, please buy for him. And friends, trust me, those were the best 2 years of my life that I still remember every day. Now I'll show you another video before I go on, then I'll talk about more stories. Campus is just one phase of life, but struggle goes on. But it is how we take it on. Okay, just let me see.
7:19 p.m.
Okay, what is the video, audio, but hang it on.
7:19 p.m. Great. Title is presentation.
Okay, let me show
you. Tata Steel-Promo T, technology, underline, demo, underline, enter.
Now, you're probably wondering how I work.
Movies and TV, movies, TV.
Hi, my name is Mohammed Asif Iqbal.
Is it come
from? I'm a blind PwC professional working for PwC India as a senior manager in their advisory practices. I lost my eyesight at the age of 16. But nevertheless, I became the first blind commerce graduate from St. Javis College, Calcutta, first one to do an MBA HR, and was instrumental in creating reservation quota for the disabled across IIMs and IITs and all government-aided Indian universities and colleges. Today, I'd like to demonstrate the power of screen reader, which is an assistive technology. And I'm just using a normal laptop. And the only thing different, it has, it's equipped with the screen readers, and I'd like to demonstrate the power and as well as the challenges. So,
4:33 p.m. Alt tab, power of ordinary people. Alt tab, snapshot, Muhammad is difficult. Snap, alt space, menu, system, X, leaving menus, edit.
So now this actually, it's reading it out, and it can be customized. So it's a Microsoft Word application. And of course, now let me go back to the Internet Explorer. And
enter Internet Explorer.
And it works really beautifully. As I'm scheduled to deliver a session at a global conference in cyberspace, so I'm just.
Search edit. Enter region search edit. GCCS2017.
It tells me everything, and yes, it's speaking fast, but the voice can be customized. While this gets loaded, let me just show it to you how I work on the email. Okay, let me just send a quick mail.
GCCS 2017 tab message edit thin P-O-S-I-P-L-E, possible, enter.
Okay, so I have sent an email, it reads out emails. Now, I would like to highlight the challenges part of it. Like sometimes the it has a visual capture, which is not possible. Then if I have to book a ticket, so sometimes the calendars, it can only be navigated through the mouse and not a keyboard.
Note, button menu collapse.
And that's a big challenge.
Objects on the tab, go into combo box, Mumbai tab, read only edit, 20/11/11.
Okay, now here I'm not able to put this in because it only allows the keyboard. So this is the big challenge that it has. It would be a really a frustrating experience to ask someone to help me out.
Dash Excel button menu.
This worked really well on the Excel sheet. So it tells you exactly which row you are on, which reference
plan
you are
two,
in, right?
One.
And I do not use a mouse,
two,
I use a keyboard.
Where
it is a challenge is it does not read the graphics or the components, but it...
Slide 4, Governor Award. Slide 5, National Award. National of DSC Underline.
Now I'd like to take this opportunity to give you a perfect example of universal access. An iPhone or high-end Android, which is made for everyone. People like us who cannot see can actually use it out of the self. And I'd just like to demonstrate, even though it's a touch thing. So wherever I put my finger on it, it will,
Maps.
It says map,
weather,
iBook,
clock, app store, home,
health. There are accessible apps and inaccessible. If you do not design with an access in mind, it will not be able to use by persons with disability. Let me quickly show you how. Okay, now I'd like to show you how I use
camera,
the camera.
Flash.
And I'm just going to take a picture.
View one face. Take picture.
One face told me and I have taken the picture. Now I'd like to demonstrate the sophisticated app which is designed for blind and visually impaired. It's called KNFV Reader. So how do I access a hard copy?
Health.
Let me just show you.
Home. KNFB Reader.
So I have launched an app and now I need to know how is whether my camera is accessing the entire document or not.
File explore setting camera tilt degrees
the right edge top edge it's good. So it the picture should come quick.
Take
so
picture.
Take picture. Button. Now
play.
It has entirely reading there and I can save it. I can do whatever I please. So this is the power of technology which makes things possible. For most of you, it makes things easy. For people like us, it makes things possible. Thank you.
Thank you.
Technology underline demo underline Muhammad underline the SIP underline equals all F4 presentation items new multi select link.
Okay.
7:24 p.m.
So I'll share one more story, then we'll do an activity. All right. So again, the struggle doesn't end. So I remember about 4 or 5 years back, I was on. Okay, does everybody has Aadhaar? If yes, say aye. Wonderful. I worked on Aadhaar project, as you must have seen there. So that was like a really, really one of the most exciting projects that I have done in my life so far. One of the most. So I used to be like traveling, being on the road probably 20 days out of a month. I was hardly home back in Calcutta. You know, and I'm a firm believer that we all have choices. So I was flying from one city to another city because there was a project executions and go live there. So and what happened is when I walked to the airport of that project, city B, where I was going to take a flight to city C, and I was walking with my cane, with my stick, and then it said, okay, are you flying with us? I said, yes. Are you flying alone? Yes. But you cannot see, how can you fly alone? I said, the same way that I flew back 2 days back. He said, this is exactly. Put everybody on a standby. Sorry, let board everybody. I put him on a standby. I had a normal tickets made by my companies. I don't understand why they were doing that. So I was standing. I said, why? He said, ki, it is against DGCA, Director General Civil Aviation rules to let a person who cannot see fly alone. I said, what nonsense are you talking about? It's a national rules. I said, it's so odd because I was a part of the committee which actually drafted this national rules. He said, humko aapka baat thodi na sunna hai. Then I also got irritated. I was started to scream and I said, okay. You know, then the clock was ticking and they were saying final boarding to call and all that stuff. So what do I do? Then, I pleaded and appealed him, you know, and then he said, okay, you'll have to sign a bond that you are responsible if anything happens. My immediate question was, again, that fighting for independence and fighting for rights, which I got from my American education, do you make all the guests sign a bond? आप बकवास कर रहे हैं आपको हम जाने नहीं देंगे प्लेन में हम बोला कैसे नहीं जाने दीजिएगा आई हैड नो चॉइस आई साइंड अ बॉन्ड देन आई सेड कैन यू गिव मी अ कॉपी ऑफ द बॉन्ड विच आई साइंड बिकॉज आई डोंट नो व्हाट आई साइंड बोला ये रूल नहीं है यू नो बट आई फर्मली बिलीव देर आर गुड पीपल ऑल अराउंड यू देन देर आर सम पीपल हु आर यू नो बैक इन द क्यू एंड ही सेड अरे आपको तो देना पड़ेगा हाउ डज ही नो की व्हाट ही इज साइनिंग Then he was forced to give it to me. I went in that city C, came back to Calcutta. I had a choice of doing nothing or in doing something. I looked up on the Google, thanks to Google, I came across the Director General Civil Aviation website. Unfortunately, his residence number was mentioned. It was about 8:45 in the night and I actually called. And it was thanks to a Malayali ma'am. It was Director General Civil Aviation Sir himself, who's his wife. So I narrated the entire incident to her. And she said, don't worry. You called, she given me her husband's office number. He said, you talk to the secretary. Tell him I told you to put the file forward. Next day, you know, I called and please call me same time tomorrow. I'll make you speak to my husband. I did all that. I told ki and that my file was forwarded, my complaint was forwarded. And then I spoke to the Director General Sir himself. And he said, you see the woman power here, huh? And he said, don't worry, we will take some action. पता नहीं पार्ट ऑफ मी थॉट कि पता नहीं कुछ होगा कि नहीं होगा टू डेज लेटर आई गेट अ कॉल फ्रॉम हिज ऑफिस सेइंग दैट सीईओ ऑफ दैट एयरलाइंस वाज कॉल्ड टू द डीजीसीए लाइंस एंड दे हैव लॉन्च्ड एन इंटरनल इन्वेस्टिगेशन द फोर्थ डे आई गेट अ कॉल दैट दे हैव आइडेंटिफाइड द इंडिविजुअल हु मेड यू साइन द बॉन्डेड पेपर फर्स्ट ही वॉज नॉट एक्सेप्टिंग हिज रॉन्ग डूइंग एंड ही सेड that the guest is trying to seek a compensation. And then Director General Sir got extremely, extremely upset and yelled at him, if he was trying to seek a compensation, how come this signature? Because I've already emailed him a scanned copy of that. He confessed to his wrongdoing. He was terminated. I did not want that. But again, the entire rule was issued. We did a sensitization exercise with all the top management of all the airlines in the country. And with the hopes that such an incident never could repeat. But again, if I had a choice, ki bhai kuch karna nahi hai, so this incident would have just passed by, just like anything else. Right? Now I'm going to do one game. Are you ready to play a game?
Yes.
Brilliant. So, the rule of the game is,
7:30 p.m.
If I say one, you clap once. If I say two, you clap twice. If I say three, clap three. Okay? Everyone has to participate. Everyone. Including the faculty members as well. Ready? One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Minus. See, when I was saying one, you guys were clapping three times. Hey, come on. Follow the instruction, man. Let me try once again, okay? But this time it's the rule is going to be different. Everybody is going to close their eyes and say I. Everybody close their eye and say I.
I.
Brilliant. Now let me repeat, okay? Remember, I won. I am one, you guys are zero. So let me try it again. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, two, one. Brilliant. Open your eyes. You guys give yourself a big round of applause. You won. Yes. So now tell me, why did I do this exercise? Why did I do this exercise? If we are focused, if we are one, if we are united, we can achieve what we want, right? We can achieve the goal what we want, right? If we are focused, we can do it, right? And I'll prove to you in another one, but meanwhile, I want to ask you another question. Now, how many people actually run? Say I. Wow, so many people run. Wow, run from one class to another class or what? Okay, all right. So we have some runner, okay? So let me show you one video here, okay?
7:33 p.m.
Audio, another one, Bala.
7:33 p.m. Title is presentation. TTSK25-16-2018.mp4.mp4. TTS promo underline run.mp4. TTSK-promo-run2018.mp4. Enter.
I lost my eyesight when I was 16. I could only see 50%.
Lights off, please.
I was very, very fortunate, and thanks to my father and my uncle and my aunt who took me to the United States at the age of 11 years old. There I remember an incident which was like very transformational. I was asked to run a race as part of physical education class, and I was the last one to finish that race. And my teacher called me up and he said, "Kisan, I know you're the last, but you can do it. You have great potentials." So that kind of inspired me, because I was the last one to finish that race line, but still he was encouraging and said, "You know, maybe if I try hard and maybe I can be second last or third last or even fourth last or even be in the top 40. Toughest phase when I was actually lost all my eyesight, you know, from 50% rapid deterioration to 0%, and then of course it was not easy. I was extremely depressed. I was angry at the world, questioned God, why me? And you know, I didn't want to live, because I felt that living without zero eyesight would be very, very challenging, no point in living and stuff like that. So, and then I somehow just accepted the fact that I have to live with this for the rest of my life, and I went on. So about a year and a half, I was diagnosed with a high blood pressure, hypertension. Then a thought process came to me that, my goodness, I'm only 41 and I still have a long ways to go, family to support. And this is just a starting of all the disease that will enter your body. So I decided, you know, health should be a top priority. And I started running. First, I used to run with a holding of people's hand. I would hold on to people's elbow and start running. I keep on practicing 5 kilometers, but then I had a very close friend of mine. He took me to a big park, and there was a 5.5 kilometers long stretch. And then he asked me, "Ki, now you'll have to run without holding anybody's hand and just relying on verbal guidance." So I ran for about 50 meters, you know, and then 100 meters, and then I was, you know, a little bit fear I was going, and then slowly and slowly I started running 500 meters, 1 kilometer hands-free, and today the feeling is just immense. you know, there are, you know, people talk about multitasking, but somehow I believe that it is inefficiency when you are trying to do multitasking. But what running does is makes you focus. Do focus on one task, close, go on to the next. And whatever I'm trying to do, I can do it with much more focus, much more concentration, and of course, with lots of energy. If you do not have health, you will never prosper in your career. So I think health is a foundation to any individual's personality. That's I firmly believe, because God has a plan for each one of us. Ignite your inner self to say, yes, I can. The moment that I have that inner strength, everything will fall in place.
Okay,
title is WMP transition, WMP transition, Alt F4, Windows Media Player. Alt tab, task switching, presentation.
Alright, so let me just share this story, how I got into running, like you saw in the video. Imagine I was 108 about 2 years back. Today I'm 88. Wow. I had blood pressure 180 by 120. Yesterday morning, I measured it. It's 112 by 82. So Pillai sir always used to tell me that Asev, agar tumhe kuch karna hai, toh apne pet ka kuch karo. I wish he was there to, you know, listen to me today. So when I started running, it's all about trust, faith. And when I started my run, and trust me friends, I could not even run 5 meters. When I started running in a park, I used to hold people's hand and start running. When I started running for a 100, mere pura ekdam aisa lag raha tha ki jaise aaj hi main mar jaunga. Then somebody said, keep pushing yourself. 100 became 200, 200 became 400, 400 became 1 kilometers. And there was once a time I was actually running 5 kilometers non-stop. That also holding people's hand. But then again, I had a very close friend of mine, like you saw it in the video. His name was Devinder Singh. He said, "Bhaiya, aapko maza nahi aayega agar aap aise haath pakad ke daudiyega. Aap kafi slow ho jayega." और क्या बात कर रहे हो, कैसे दौड़ेंगे अकेले? बोला आप करिए तो कोशिश. आई वॉज ऑल्सो स्केप्टिक, कैसे होगा? जैसा कि वीडियो में आपने देखा, उसने हमें बहुत बड़ा पार्क में लेके गया जहां पे 5.5 किलोमीटर का स्ट्रेच था. बोला भैया आज हम लोग दौड़ेंगे यहां पे, लेकिन आप मुझे पकड़ेंगे नहीं. चलो यार करते हैं कोशिश. हमने दौड़ना शुरू किया, 10 मीटर गए, कार हॉंक मार रहा है, पीप. हमें तो लग रहा है ओ तेरी काप, तो हमें आज गए, आज मेरा लास्ट दिन है, आखिरी दिन है. हम उसका जल्दी से हाथ पकड़ा, बोला भैया घबराइए मत, पहले हमको मारेगा. हम बोला भाई डायलॉग तो सही है, लेकिन हमको एक पीस में वापस जाना है. फिर हम दौड़ने लगे, करीब 100-150 मीटर. जैसे साइकिल वाला पीछे से आ रहा था, वो रिंग बजाया, घंटी टन 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 टन, ऐसा लग रहा है कि हमको पीछे से ही मार के चला जाएगा. फिर हम उसके पास आए, फिर वो जोर से मुझे डांटा, भैया जब तक हम ना बोले आप मत करिए, आप सिर्फ मेरा इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉलो कीजिए, राइट? अगर और वो खराब पैच है तो वहां पर रफ पैचेस है, अगर स्पीड बंप है तो वहां पर बंप है, आप रुकेंगे नहीं. हम रहे ठीक है चलो चलते हैं. फिर करीब 500 मीटर के बाद फिर एक बाइक वाला आ जा रहा, डन, बहुत स्वीट से. फिर लगा कि ऐसे भाई आज तो गए हम काम से. हमने अपनी वाइफ को भी नहीं बोला कि आज हम दौड़ने जा रहे हैं, वो भी अकेले. तो फिर ऐसे करते करते उसके बाद 500 से जो 1 किलोमीटर किया, एंड आई स्टार्टेड एंजॉयिंग इट. हमें लगा कि नहीं यार, मैं वाकई में मेरी स्पीड बढ़ रही है. आई स्टिल डोंट से कि माई स्पीड इज द ग्रेटेस्ट, But I tried something new and I started enjoying, liking it. Just like your MBA. There will be times that you will hate it. But if you accept it with an open mind, you will actually start to enjoy. तो मैंने ऐसे 5 किलोमीटर दौड़ा सिर्फ मेरे राइट और लेफ्ट में आपको एविडेंस भी दिखा देता हूं ऐसे ये हां ये रोड पे ही है
Windows Media Player W11P transition
ये रोड पे रन कर रहे हैं रेड रोड देयर वाज अ वाइट लाइन एंड दिस वाज रनिंग अक्रॉस And this was a 10 kilometers, just people on my right and my left, people running with the speakers, the music is on. And I think I finished that one was 81 minutes, 1 kilometer, 10 kilometers.
Huh? Wow.
Oh. Alt F4. Alt tab, presentation, presentation.
So, this year I'm actually, you know, it's going to be a lot of hard work. I haven't had soft drink for the last 1 year or so because I've left it now. I'm trying to leave sweets, but kya bole, bahut zyada acha lagta hai khane mein. Nahi ho pata hai, but koshish karenge ki usko bhi kam karne ka. But kya bole, khana, submit determination dikha sakte nahi, khane pe nahi ho sakta hai. Now, I want to try something different today. I hope I can get your cooperation. Brilliant. We will sing a song all together. All right? All right? Oh, and we will try and see. So there are 2 verses that, and I'm just trying to, so whatever we are doing here, we're doing it for a purpose.
7:43 p.m.
So it's 7:43. Is it okay if we finish by 8:15? Okay, cool, cool. Then that will give me a liberty to share some more, and then I'll ask people to come here and share their thoughts. Huh? Okay, so now we are going to sing a song. So see, again, the power of one. That's what I'm trying to demonstrate. We are going to follow and we are going to make music. Okay, are we ready? Okay, please follow the instruction. Undivided attention. When I say, okay, it's like this, we'll have to practice. Do you have a dog? A big, great dog. Ready? So the verses one is, do you have a dog? A big, great dog. Do you have a dog? A big, great dog. Do you have a dog? A big, great dog. Do you have a dog? A big, great dog. Brilliant, brilliant. So this was a part one, okay? Part two, okay? Part two, and then remember, part two is there, and then we'll try to come up with something unique, okay? Part two is, we will rock you. We will rock you. Continue. Okay? Now, I've taught you two verses. So remember, when I say switch, that means we'll have to switch to verse V. Okay? When I say switch, that means we'll have to do verse one, okay? Are you ready? And in the process, I may stop singing also, but you continue, okay? Till I say everyone stop, then we stop. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Why don't we all stand up? Because you have sat enough, I think. All right. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready? Let 1, 2, 3, everyone. Do you have a dog? A big fat dog. Do you have a dog? A big great dog. Do you have a dog? A big great dog. Do you have a dog? A big great dog. Switch. We will rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. Switch. Dog. A big great dog. Do you have a dog? A big great dog. Do you have a dog? A big great dog. Do you have a dog? A big great dog. Switch! We will rock you. We will rock you. Switch! A big great dog. You have a dog. Switch. We will rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. Thank you. Stop. Wonderful. Woo! All right. So, we made impossible possible, right? I have done enough talking, I think. Now it is your time to talk. Who would like to volunteer to come here and stand next to me? Okay, don't say Saurav go, bhai. Agar himmat hai to khud hi aao. All right, who do we have? Pratishtha.
Wow.
Okay. Hi, Pratishtha. How are you?
Great, sir.
Where are you from?
Delhi.
Ek aur mic milega taki logo ke liye aasan ho jaye. Acha, Pratishtha, Delhi ke hain aap?
Yes, sir.
Is this the Pune first time?
Yes, sir.
First time?
Yes, sir.
What did you like about Pune?
I like its weather.
You like the weather?
Yes, sir.
Delhi mein wo 45 degree, 48 degree wala acha nahi tha?
No, sir.
Pakka?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Aur Delhi ka wo kya naam hai, gol gappa?
Yes, sir.
Papdi chaat?
I miss the food, sir.
You miss the food?
Yes, sir.
Kya bol rahe hai aap, Pune mein kharab khana hai?
Yes, sir.
aisa nahi hai. Pune mein aap acha cheez try nahi kiya aapne. All right. So, now we're going to play another game. Whoever is here, their answers will always be unique. If it is not unique, the audience will say, Jor se, ooh, okay? So you cannot do Control-C and Control-V. Okay? All right. So, Pratishtha.
Yes, sir.
How was the session today?
So very good. Very inspiring.
Thank you. That's a motherhood statement, by the way. All right. So, tell me, one change that you would like to implement from today onward?
Sir, actually, I'm a very negative person. Like, I get very nervous of everything. So,
yaad rakhiye, hum log by default negative hai.
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
So, by listening your story, I'll try to be positive most of the times.
Okay. Try to be.
Right.
Nahin, isme book ki baat kya baat hai? Ye to pehli hai, yaar. Aisa play fair nahi hai. Haan, theek hai. Okay. So, and how do you intend to be positive, or, I mean, how will you make that effort? Okay, can we have undivided attention, please? Shh.
So, by having good thoughts in my mind and by imagining good things.
Ye to aap Mahabharat aur religious book kali baatein hai. Achha, hum hamesha sachche honge. Haan? Hai na? Kaise hoga?
So by improving ourselves, like if we practice more, I think we will do
better. जहाँ पे आपको tension आएगा, वहाँ पे आप बोलिएगा, thank God, this can also, I can also do this. ठीक है?
Yes,
it's very very easy.
Yes,
right? जब प्रतिष्ठा नहीं करे, आप लोग please इसके पीछे लग जाइएगा. ठीक है? Let's give her a big round of applause because it takes a guts. Right? Now Pratishtha will choose someone to come here. And Pratishtha will choose only those she does not know. You can feel free to call him Lal Dopatta Wala or Lal Dopatti Wali. Okay? But you'll have to make up your mind quickly because we cannot waste time.
Shivangi,
aap jaanti hai usko?
No, sir.
जानती नहीं है.
She is not my friend. I just know her name. That's it.
अच्छा चलिए शिवांगी आ जाइए यहाँ पे. All right, let's give her a big round of applause here. Thank you, Pratishtha. You can take your seat back. All right. So Shivangi.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
I'm good, sir. How are
Where
you?
Are you from?
Sir, I'm from Goa.
Go, wow! नहीं नहीं यार ये अच्छी बात है. I love Goa. I've been there 4 times.
Yeah, sir.
And I'll probably go and visit Shivangi inshallah if she goes back to Goa, right?
Sure.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What do you like about Goa?
Sir, the weather, the rainy season especially.
Weather?
Yes.
यार जब मैं वहाँ पे गया था मैं पसीना पोंछ रहा था हमेशा.
So, but then it's good, like it's good.
The food is amazing, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yeah.
The food is amazing. The music. What do you think about the music?
It's awesome.
Oh, can we have the undivided attention, please? Shh. Remember, I cannot see, but I can hear. Huh. So tell me, how is the food in Goa?
So it's very nice.
Huh? Okay. Is it spicy?
So you get more non-veg and I'm a pure vegetarian.
Oh my gosh. See, so
the fish thali is really good over there. I've heard about it.
So see, Shivangi, she's living in the land of non-vegetarians and she has a great challenge of managing that, you know.
Yes,
hats off to you, Shivangi. Seriously, you. I mean, big round of applause because that's...
Thank you, sir.
You know. But Shivangi, I have a good news. I am both. I'm a vegetarian and a non-vegetarian. So, Shivangi, what is your takeaway from today's session?
So, I'm a very complaining. I always complain about my life. I don't have this. I don't have that.
Okay.
And I don't look at the good things. Like, I have so many things which I can use. So, yeah, from today, I'll look at the good things and the positive things in my life.
Okay. So, you will start thanking and stop complaining.
Yes, sir, exactly.
Okay, positive. Yeah, I guess you copied, but... Okay, so what she said... She will start thanking and stop complaining. Right? Right, Shivangi?
Yes, yes, sir.
Right?
Yes.
Wonderful. Do you sing, Shivangi?
No, sir.
No?
No.
You're a bathroom singer like me?
No, I sing very bad.
You don't even sing in the bathroom
No.
also? Okay. All right. Don't worry. I won't make you sing. Okay, let's give Shivangi a big round of applause. Yeah. All right. Now, Shivangi.
Yes, sir.
Can you please call one of your male friends, please?
So my friend,
yeah.
Zishan.
Sorry?
Zishan.
Come. All right. Let's give her a big round of applause. All right.
7:53 PM.
Zishan, right?
Yes, sir.
कहाँ से हो जिशान?
सर थाने बीवंडी.
थाने?
Yes, sir.
ओ बाप रे, तुम तो चाहो तो रोज आज भी घर जाओ सकते हो, कल सुबह में भी आ जाओगे, right?
Timing issues.
Huh?
So we don't have any time.
Oh, time तो कभी नहीं होता. तो क्या सीखा जिशान? अच्छा एक बात बताइए, मैं आपसे एक सवाल करूं.
Yes, sir.
हम लोग हैंड क्लैप क्यों कर रहे हैं पागलों की तरह? Why are we clapping?
So that we are involved in all the activities you are doing and whatever you are saying.
Okay.
To get involved basically.
To get engaged?
Yeah.
Okay, what else?
And sir, by clapping...
can we have undivided attention, please? Shh. Huh.
Sir, it also increases our blood flow in our body.
Wow, scientific reason, wow. Okay, or kya?
I don't know, sir.
You don't know? Itna asaan se haar nahi mante, bete. क्या और क्या हो सकता है? I'm making you think, right? I'm not a normal, typical faculty members, right? What else? Why do we clap? ठीक है, we'll ask the next person. So tell me, Zishan, आज आपने क्या सीखा?
Sir, first of all, you admired us. The challenge you face in your life. We have many things in our lives. We have eyes, we have ears, we have everything. God has blessed with everything. But we are ungrateful. We keep complaining about those things which we don't have. And so what I learned...
Can we have undivided attention, please?
So what I learned today is that we should be grateful for everything, whatever we have. It doesn't matter whether others have more than you or less than you. You should be grateful within whatever you have.
Okay. Brilliant. Absolutely.
Thank you, sir.
Right? Absolutely. So, जिशान आप तो आए हैं थाने से, आपका क्या contribution होगा for MBA and for the community?
Sir, basically I do social service.
क्या करते हैं आप?
I have my NGO. So we impart free education to people. We also connect people with various government schemes such as Rajiv Gandhi Yojana. My dad is also a social worker. He has helped nearly about 1600 people to undergo open heart surgery, that is bypass.
Wow, so, that's wonderful.
Yeah, so in our family, all my brothers and all my relatives, we do social service, and after graduating from here, right after my PG, I would like to give my time to my community to help poor people, to help the to help those who don't have opportunity to go to schools. Basically, I want to impact the lives of people and help our nation to build and to grow.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
Thank you, sir.
Absolutely. Thank you, Jishan. Let's give him a big round of applause, right?
Thank you, sir. Thank you,
yes.
So much.
So, Jishan, ye bataye. Now, please raise your hand if you would like to come up. And Jishan will have the honor of calling one of them. अच्छा बालकनी से भी बुलाइए दो दो चूज कीजिए एक बालकनी से एक नीचे से
आ जाओ पाजी आप आ जाओ
हां
आई हैव कॉल्ड पाजी फ्रॉम
ऑलराइट एंड बालकनी वाले को भी चूज करो ताकि वो नेक्स्ट पर आ सके बालकनी वाले को चूज करो एक
श्रुति सर आई हैव ऑलरेडी चूजन फ्रॉम बालकनी श्रुति कैन यू कम हियर
या ग्रेट
श्रुति
श्रुति फ्रॉम बालकनी प्लीज कम डाउन ऑलराइट ऑलराइट हु इज द नेम हु इज कमिंग नेक्स्ट
पाजी सर
हाँ साहिल
साहिब साहिब
साहिल ओके ऑलराइट लेट्स गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू जिशान
थैंक यू सो मच सर
एब्सोल्युटली साहिल आगे साहिल आ रहे ओके ग्रेट श्रुति या श्रुति सो यू आर हियर व्हाई डोंट यू लेट्स मेक द मोस्ट श्रुति व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट सॉन्ग
So it's not like favorite one, but there are many more to go.
Paap re, humne playlist nahi manga bhai. Ek song.
Vaaste.
Huh?
Vaaste.
Vaaste. Okay. Can you just tell me 2-3 lines of that? Shh. Please. Koi baat nahi. Main bhi bathroom singer hi hu. Bas koi baat nahi. Do tin. Yes. Do tin.
So, okay. Guys, just start the song and I'll continue with you guys. Just please.
Wow, what a beautiful leader
One,
we have,
two,
huh?
Three, start.
Ready?
Vaaste, Pidu, Ima Bidu, Kismato Ka Likha Mudidu.
Wow, beautiful. Let's give it a big round of applause, yeah? See? So what is my learning from Shruti? What is my learning? I'll tell you.
Yes, sir.
Shruti is a perfect... Okay, can we have silence, please? Okay. What is my learning from Shruti? Shruti, I asked her to do something. She couldn't do it. She said, okay. I gave her a task. She conveniently passes to the audience and... She asked them to sing and then get it done. This is kind of a leader what we want. I don't give a damn how you get it done. You just get it done.
Thank
Simple.
You,
right? Ethically, of course. Right? That's a beautiful... Now tell me, Shruti, why do we clap hands?
So it's for our own happiness.
For our own happiness, okay?
Not for own. Someone is doing something good. Then yes. Obviously we encourage the person who is standing over.
Wonderful. Yeah. Wonderful. So we clap... Because we want to create some positive environment, right?
Yes, sir.
Right? Give yourself a big round of applause, right? क्योंकि अब जब से सुबह से उठे होंगे, पहले आप आए होंगे हॉस्टल में नाश्ता किया होगा, पहले बोलोगा खाना खराब है, है कि नहीं? उसके बाद फिर वो एक बोरिंग लेक्चर किया होगा जिसमें आप सोया होगा, फिर उसमें भी बोलोगा अरे ये भी खराब है, right? ये बताइए क्या अच्छा चीज आज लगा? सबसे अच्छा चीज क्या लगा था? Oh, wow. अगर हम बोले हमारे अलावा क्या अच्छा लगा आपको ए, तीन चीज बताइए ओके साइलेंस प्लीज
द बेस्ट प्रेजेंटेशन टुडे वाज ऑफ माय वन ऑफ द बेस्ट फ्रेंड हु इज स्टैंडिंग हु इज सिटिंग ओवर देयर पारुल एंड द नेक्स्ट जस्ट वी केम टू नो दैट यू सर आर गोना कम ओवर हियर एंड इन्फ्लुएंस अस टुडे दैट्स द सेकंड थिंग
Okay.
And the third thing, to the girl whom I sit to the next, she is the most amazing person I can ever have. Thank you.
Oh, what is that? Who's that girl?
She's Shreyasi Sharma.
Oh, wow. Okay, we'll give her a big round of applause, huh? Yeah? Okay. So, tell me one changes. Okay, silence, please. One changes that you would like to bring them on. One change that you would like to initiate from today onward. Where are you from, Shruti? I didn't ask you the grand question.
I'm from Maharashtra, Bulhana.
Okay. Mala Marathi Yatani.
Mala Yete, sir.
Okay, great. So what is one change that you'd like to take on today, Shruti?
Today's change I would like to say is the goal is very simple. I will not lose.
Yes. Yes, absolutely. I will not lose. Absolutely. So, Shruti, now, who do you would like to call the next person? I think we have someone from the balcony, right? Oh, you were there. Huh? There's can you call? There's
yeah,
a person?
I can call.
Yeah, please there's call. Okay, we'll have him and then you can call the next person so we don't waste time.
Okay.
Huh? Okay. Who is that person next?
Sahib.
Are you Sahib? Or aap please, Shruti, bataiye kisko bulana chahenge aap.
Okay. From the balcony.
From anywhere, anywhere. It's your choice. You're the queen of the whole kingdom.
Okay, I'd like to call Shevya. Shevya, the girl who is sitting next.
Okay, Shevya. All right, great. Let's give her a big round of applause. I think Shruti was amazing.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
You know, and really, that's wonderful. And do well. All right? So now we have Sahib, right?
Hello, sir.
How are you, Sahib?
Pretty fine, sir.
Pretty fine? Yes, sir. Kaisa laga aapko aaj ka din?
Bahut badhiya, sir.
Huh?
बहुत बढ़िया
कौन सा शब्द आपको याद आ गया आज के दिन
सर याद आ गया याद तो बहुत कुछ आया सर बट एक चीज बोलूंगा
हाँ बताओ
नो वन इज डिसेबल्ड हियर दे आर डिफरेंटली इनेबल्ड एंड इट्स व्हाट यू आर एंड इट्स व्हाट आई एक्सपेक्ट एवरीवन टू बी थैंक यू सो मच टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ टुडेस शो
वाओ साहब तो आप ये बोल रहे हैं See, I really like your orator skills. You have the quality of being our next Prime Minister, inshallah. Hmm? Huh? So, Sahib, why are you so popular in the crowd?
I don't know. They love me, sir. I don't know.
Wow, the amount of confidence. Huh? What is some good qualities in you that people love you so much?
I speak less. I think that's the biggest quality in me for what people love me.
Okay, the audience, does he speak less? Okay.
So, there are two kinds of people. One who speaks more, the another who speaks less.
Okay.
When you tend to choose the person who speaks less, people approach you to speak more about themselves.
Wow, what a philosophy. But friend, if I had to assess you, I don't think you speak less because I only spoke maybe 10% and you spoke 90% of the time.
Because you are the quality person I would anyhow not want to miss the stage with you, sir.
Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Sir.
So, agar aaj ke baad, aapke kya badlaw honge, sahib? Aap to itna hi popular hai, speak less, bahut achi qualities hai aap mein. ऐसा क्या लाइंग करेंगे ऐसा क्या आपने क्या सीखा जीशान से क्या सीखा आपने
जीशान से ये सीखा कि व्हेनेवर ही कम्स टू स्टेज और व्हेनेवर ही गेट्स अ माइक देयर 50-50% पॉपुलेशन वन हु कीप्स ऑन मोटिवेटिंग हिम अनदर हु कीप्स अ बू अराउंड हिम ही स्टिल हैज द करेज टू मूव टू द स्टेज एंड एड्रेस पीपल एंड आई लाइक अबाउट इट एंड फॉर दैट आई विल मीट हिम पर्सनली
वाओ वाओ ही इज द हीरो मैन हां
Yes, sir. He's the hero. Actually,
wow.
My idol.
Okay. So, tell me one thing, sahab. Agar aapki hobbies kya hai?
To sing. To write.
To sing and to write. Wow. Two beautiful parameters. And what do you sing?
Sir, Bollywood trends.
Bollywood?
Yes, sir.
Wow. Very good. Hum aapko last mein bulayenge, jab hum ekdam last speaker honge, tab hum log ek achha gana gayenge.
8:06 p.m.
Hai na?
Okay, sir.
So, okay, I really enjoyed talking to Sahib, you know, he said he speaks less, but I think he has so many qualities, but and that will take him far, you know. And I hope that you continue to do well. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Thank you so much for your blessings, sir.
All right.
One little thing before I leave.
806, yeah.
Yes.
This is a typical thing, sir. You are from Bihar.
Yes.
Hamalabad se hain, sir.
Arre wah, Kharwiya wale.
Better shake your hands.
Yes, absolutely. Wow, wonderful.
Thank you so much, sir.
Aye, main gale mil le aata hu. UP yes. Bihar, bhai bhai. Yes. All right. वैसे मेरा जो फिलॉसफी है कि ऑल इंडियंस आर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स
एक्सेप्ट वन
हाँ राइट तो साहेब हु वुड यू लाइक टू कॉल वी हैव वन मोर पर्सन हियर ऑलरेडी राइट साहेब वी कैन कॉल ओके वी हैव
8:07 PM
8:07 सो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल एटलीस्ट फाइव पीपल व्हाट्स योर नेम सॉरी
Sir, Shavya is next to me. She All wants right. to come on stage.
All right, please. Shavya, so we have five more that we can accommodate, unless you guys want to stretch. Ten more minutes.
8:08 PM
Okay, can you stretch till 8:20?
Yes.
Is that okay? All right. Okay, so we have about
8:08 PM
8:08. Okay. So we have another 12 minutes. We'll try to accommodate seven people. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. So let's... okay, silence, please. Shh. Savya, where are you from?
Sir, I'm from Muradabad, Uttar Pradesh.
Oh, Muradabad. Yes. Shubham is also from Muradabad. You know that, right?
So who?
Shubham Khanna. He was escorting me. Are you there, Shubham? Yeah, he's from Muradabad. Huh? It's Shubham. Yes, great. Let's give him a big round of applause, right? How irony that two people from Muradabad, they meet on the stage, huh?
I never knew, sir.
You never knew? Because you never bothered to ask, right?
I asked many people, but there was no one from...
But aapne sahi logo ko nahi pucha. Chaliye, bahut badhiya. Ye bataiye, kis chiz ke liye Muradabad jana jata hai?
Sir, it is famous for brass.
ब्रास
पीतल नगरी
अच्छा पीतल का कुछ लेके आई है क्या आप घर से
तो नहीं लाई
यहाँ नहीं लाई ओ पीतल का ग्लास भी नहीं लाई
नो सर
ओ कैसे समझेंगे कि हम मुरादाबादी हैं
अगली बार
ठीक है अगली बार मिलेंगे हमारे लिए पीतल का ग्लास आ रहा है लोगों
सर
अच्छा तो ये बताइए आपको कैसा लगा आज आपका क्या हॉबीज है सभ्या
I like watching movies the most.
Watching movies, wow. See how individual are so unique, right? Nobody has said movies so far. So movies, what is your favorite movie so far and why?
I liked Avengers' latest movie.
Avenger?
Yes.
Why did you like it? It because had no stories.
Because of the humor, I liked it.
Okay, it has sense of humor.
Yes.
Okay, fair enough. ओके साइलेंस प्लीज तो सभी एक बात बताइए अगर आज जो लोग नहीं आ पाए यहाँ पे
yes,
किसी भी कारण से नहीं आ पाए आज उनके लिए अगर आपको फोन करके बोलना हो कि आप क्या तीन चीजें क्या सीखा क्या बोलेंगे उसको फोन करके
सो there are always two options with you whether to focus on opportunities or to focus on the problems. So I learned how to focus on opportunities and not on problems from you.
Ab ye mic pe bole taki sab sune.
I have
the mic. Okay, you have the mic. Put some... Is the mic audible? Yeah? Okay, Sabya, please be loud. Yes. So... Now. Say, repeat that. That's a very valid, very great point you're making.
So I said that we always have two options with us, whether to focus on problems or on opportunities. So I learned from you that we should focus on opportunities and also how to stay positive throughout. Like you face so many problems, but still you remain positive and with a smile you came on stage. So I like that the most. And yes, never give up.
Okay. So, कुछ भी हो जाए पत्थर टूट जाए तूफान आ जाए लेकिन हार नहीं मानना
है, yes.
है ना
yes, sir.
चलिए let's give her a big round of applause.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Savya. You've been wonderful.
Thank you, sir.
Look forward to receive Pital ka glass next time.
Yes, I sure.
Yeah? Who do we have next? Do we have anyone next? Yaar, balcony se bulaiye yaar.
Sakshi.
Sakshi? Okay, you call two people, so we don't waste time. We only have 12 minutes, huh?
Sanjana.
Sanjana? Achha, balcony se bula rahe hain? Haan? Balcony se bula
rahe hain? Sakshi and Sanjana.
Sakshi, haan, sorry?
Sakshi and Sanjana.
Sakshi and Sanjana, please come. Jahan kahi bhi ho. Let's hurry up because we have less time. We have to do one more activities before we close.
8:12 p.m.
We have only eight minutes. Kaya, why don't you call someone from here? Let's not waste time. Call
Sanika.
Call two people.
Sanika and Gurleen.
Ha, please. While they come and then we'll close. I think we don't have time for all. Huh?
Thank you.
Sir. All right. Thank you so much, Sabia. Bahut acha laga milke aapse. Ha, chale. All right. So who do we have next? Who do we have next? Okay. All right. All right. Let's please. We only have 8 minutes. Okay, they're coming. Okay. Aap log der karenge to.
8:13 p.m.
All right. They're coming. All right. Okay, silence. Oh, brilliant. Please sabko bula ke rakhe because I don't think we'll have time. We want to close on time, okay? All right, who do we have?
So, Sanika. Sanika.
Sanika. Where do you stay, Sanika?
Belgaum, Karnataka.
Oh, wow. What? I heard about this Belgaum, right? It's an industrial place, is that right?
Yes, it is.
What is it all about?
So, it's actually known for its climate. Mm-hmm. It's also called Garibon ka Mahabaleshwar. So.
Oh, Garibon ka Mahabaleshwar. Acha, so we in Maharashtra, we have Amiro ka Mahabaleshwar. Wow, brilliant. Okay, so it's very beautiful weather.
Yes.
Okay. Silence, please. Silence. All right. So, what do you think there are three problems in Belgaum? So now I'm speaking like a consultant. What do you think? What is your problem statement of Belgaum?
I personally feel like the mentality of the people there is not very evolved.
Okay.
So they don't adopt to new ideas very fast.
Wo pure India mein hai. Wo Belgaum mein chhod dijiye.
Okay. Then
that's one. Okay, they don't want to be, they're resistant to change, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Second.
So I'm thinking. Second.
Okay, fair enough. Let's not waste time. And let's see. What is your proposal of changing that mindset?
Encouraging everybody to take part in activities or spreading awareness among people. Or telling them that few things are fine it's okay to adopt to changes.
Okay, so you would actually go and gyan baatiyega sabko?
Haan.
Haan? Gyan se to koi sunte nahi hai. Aapko karke dikhana hoga na? Okay, so tell me one last question. What is one thing that you would do differently from today onward?
I wouldn't pay attention to unnecessary things. I would start focusing on things that really matter.
Okay, wonderful. Let's give her a big round. Huh? Yeah? Absolutely. Absolutely. So, I'll just share one small story. So, in my town of Bihar, once I was having a chai and... Once I was having a chai at that, that tea stall, there was people talking and stuff like that. You know, and they came to know that I could not see. Then as usual, and that guy, I don't know what he did for a professions and all that stuff. Then he said, oh ho, aapko dikhai nahi deta, Bhagwan aisa kyun kiye, aisa nahi karna chahiye, aapka to sight. So, and then I didn't say much and I just moved on. Now, why did I not say much? Because my boss always said one thing. Channelize your energy in the right direction, right? Agar hum usko samjhate hain aur wo, he's not willing to understand, then what's the point? So how she said, ki focus on the opportunities, right? And do not channelize your negative energy, right? So aapke MBA mein, kabhi aise moments aayenge ki aap, okay, wo pad raha hai aur wo dusra banda nahi pad raha hai. So whose fault is it? It is your choices and you have to make the right choices at the right time. Right? So let's give her a big round of applause, Hanika. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, who is next?
So Sakshi.
Sakshi. Wow, we are having a lot of S today, huh? Sakshi, Sanika, huh?
How are you, Sakshi? Sir.
Good evening, sir. Very well. Where are you from, Sakshi?
I'm from Allahabad.
Allahabad? अना वहाँ पे खरबूज भी अच्छे मिलते हैं,
अमरूद
अच्छे मिलते हैं, सही बात है अपने, हाँ बहुत अच्छा अमरूद मिलता है जी। तो इलाहाबाद के लोग बड़े शेरो शायरी में बड़ा विश्वास करते हैं। अभी हाँ प्रयागराज हो गया, बात सही है। हाँ
शेरो शायरी का तो पता नहीं, बट बहुत ज्यादा ब्रेव हार्ट होते हैं। व्हाटएवर यू गिव टू देम दे ओपन हार्टेडली एक्सेप्ट एवरी चैलेंज।
ऐसा क्या? ओके, दे डू, सो यू क्लेम टू बी देयर। Can you sing me a beautiful song, Sakshi?
I don't sing, I rap.
Wonderful, go ahead.
It's a very classic rap. Wow.
Koi baat
nahi. In the end of Linkin Park.
Okay. Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
One thing, I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I design this time, explain it your time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Want to fly by as a pendulum swings. Want to gum down the air of day. Clock takes life away. So unreal, they'll look out below. Want to try, go right out the window. Try to hold on, they didn't even know. Wasted it all. What you go, I kept everything inside. Even though I try, it all fell apart. What it meant to me is eventually be memory of the time. I've tried so hard and got so far.
Wow, but beautiful!
It doesn't even
absolutely
matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end,
thank you so much. Beautiful. See, the reason why I asked, why did I ask you to do that? Because you just said ki wa Allahabad ke log bade challenge, openly challenge accept karte.
I don't care whether I'm able to substantiate.
No, I don't. Yeah, but you tried. That's an important thing, right? See, मेरा एक ही फंडा है, कोशिश करके नहीं हो कोई बात नहीं, बट वट आई डू नॉट एक्सेप्ट फ्रॉम माई सेल्फ इज नॉट टू ट्राई, राइट? लेट्स गिव हर अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज़, आई थिंक शी इज अ लेसन फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, राइट?
आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम यू।
यस यस साक्षी, प्लीज।
यू एक्चुअली, वी ऑल ऑफ अस हैव वेरी रिलेटेड दैट यू आर अमंगस्ट अस, बट द थिंग इज आफ्टर सीइंग सो मेनी ऑब्स्टिकल्स इन योर लाइफ और व्हाटएवर चैलेंजेस यू हैव कम अक्रॉस, द थिंग इज फेलियर इज एक्चुअली पनिशेबल वेदर ऑन द पर्सनल ग्राउंड और कमर्शियली ऑल्सो, इट्स अ टैबू फेलियर, बट दैट डजंट मीन टेकिंग रिस्क ऑन दैट पार्ट वुड सब्सटैंशिएट और नॉट. सो कैन यू अश्योर अस और अप्राइज अस दैट हाउ टू मिटिगेट दैट and how to actually work on it?
Bhai, aapne to mujhe dara hi diya aaj, ha? Very simple. Hum ye nahi bol rahe hain ki abhi agar koi mere samne aaye to hum kamyab nahi honge. Hum ye nahi bol rahe hain ki hum fail nahi honge phir. Hum ye nahi bol rahe hain ki jis cheez mein main haath doon aur main kamyab hoon, aisa bhi nahi hai. बहुत सारी फेलियर्स हैं हमारी लाइफ में, अभी भी हैं और आई एम श्योर इन फ्यूचर में भी होगा. सो देयर इज नो मंत्रा एक्सेप्ट कीप ऑन ट्राइंग एंड ऑलवेज बिलीव यस आई कैन एंड दैट्स व्हाट गेट्स मी गोइंग. यस आई कैन, एवरीबॉडी से इट आउट लाउड. यस आई कैन,
यस आई कैन,
यस आई कैन. एंड दिस इज व्हाट is my mantra of dealing with failures.
Alright,
thank you. Alright, how many people do we have?
8:21 PM.
Two more.
Yeah.
Okay, alright. Let's quickly do it because I've already overshot. So can I have agreement for getting 5 more minutes from you guys? Brilliant. Alright.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, Sakshi. Who is the next?
Good evening, sir. My name is Natalie.
What? Sorry?
Natalie.
Wow, beautiful name. What is the name of, what is the meaning of your name, Natalie?
It means Christmas time.
Wow, wonderful, wonderful. So, what are you going to call your mom today?
Yes, sir, of course.
And what are you going to say to her?
Tonight, I'm going to tell her a lot of things. Like, I'll tell her that I'm very grateful to, firstly, them to give me birth. And secondly, like, I'm very blessed with having an eyesight.
Yes. So she's actually going to express her gratitude and she's going to thank her parents, right?
Yes, right? Sir.
Okay, wonderful. That's wonderful. So that change is already initiating. I don't need to ask her any more questions, right?
Yes, sir.
So tell me, what did you learn from speakers who came here and spoke?
So, about the speakers who've come here and spoken to us.
No, like people who, your batchmates who came here and spoke. What did you learn?
Firstly, a lot of us have a stage fear of coming up on the stage. Mm-hmm. So, many of them took an initiative to come ahead without even being pushed. They just came voluntarily. And that was a very good thing for me to see that.
Wonderful. Let's give her, Natalie, a big round of applause. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, Natalie, just stay back. We have one more person. Who is that?
Sophia.
Sophia. Oh, wonderful. We have another Sophia, right? Come, Sophia. Looks like Sophia is also very popular.
Hello, sir.
Hi, Sophia. How are you?
Sir, I'm great. How are you?
Wonderful. Top of the world.
Same, sir. Same.
All right. So, Sophia, kahan se hain aap?
Sir, Pink City, Jaipur, Rajasthan. Oh.
वही एक जगह है जहाँ पे मेरा कोई कंट्रोल नहीं होता है क्योंकि मैं अपनी मिसेस के साथ जाता हूँ वहाँ पे सारे पैसे हमारी खर्च कर देती हैं
शॉपिंग हब
यस बट इट्स अ लवली लवली प्लेस सैडली दे डोंट हैव एनीथिंग फॉर अस बट फॉर द वुमेन इट्स अ वुमेन पैराडाइज फॉर शॉपिंग ओके तो व्हाट एल्स डू यू लाइक अबाउट जयपुर
So first and foremost, thing I like about Jaipur is the calmness. It is very calm city. Mm-hmm. You are above 50, you have 70,000 to 80,000 of salary. You can stay there, you can relax, you can enjoy. There's no kach. There's no you, there's no a lot of parties. So the best thing I like about Jaipur is calmness. And the second thing, chai. The chai of Jaipur is very, very tasty.
Uh-huh. Then or samosa bhi.
Samosa, dal bati churma.
Haan, dal bati churma. Aur, lekin bahut jyada tikha sabji bana dete hain yaar.
Yes, sir, tikha.
Haan na? But sir. It's great. No, I love Jaipur. I've been there about 7-8 times on work, on assignments. It's a great place. So, just bear with me for a few more minutes. So, Sophia, ye bataiye. आपने क्या सीखा आज
सर नो मैटर व्हाट नेवर गिव अप बिकॉज़ सर आई हैव
इसके अलावा ऐसा कुछ किसी ने कुछ बोला नहीं है अभी तक ऐसा क्या सीखा आपने
सर इट डजंट मैटर व्हाट डिसेबिलिटी यू हैव और एबिलिटी यू हैव यू जस्ट नीड टू टेक आउट योर पैशन दैट्स इट बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अबाउट ओनली स्टडीज और इट्स नॉट अबाउट ओनली डांसिंग यू हैव टू टेक what interests you the most that's what I learned about
wonderful this. Wonderful so let's give her a big round of applause to Sophia yeah okay now so please stay back Sophia we're going to do one more exercise and then we'll finish it off now anybody has questions for me please raise your hand anybody has questions Sophia anybody has questions
yes sir one guy
yeah please come up and ask me questions He's on my left. Please ask your question.
He's coming up.
All right. Maybe he wanted to speak and he didn't get a chance, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. What's his name?
No idea.
Okay. He's coming. All right.
Ashish.
Hello. All right. Hi, Ashish.
Hi, sir. My name is Ashish.
Huh.
Sir, my question is, sir, what is your goal in your life?
What is my goal in my life?
Sir, wow. you... In your life, you...
Shh. Koi baat nahi. Haan. What is your goal in my life? ओके पहला मेरा गोल बहुत सारा गोल है मैं अच्छा ठीक है टॉप टू और थ्री बताता हूँ मेरा गोल है कि मैं 42 किलोमीटर बिना हाथ पकड़े दौड़ू हो सकता है मुझे 5 साल लगे कोई बात नहीं 6 साल लगे कोई बात नहीं लेकिन मकसद एक ही है 42 किलोमीटर दौड़ना नंबर वन नंबर टू कंटिन्यू टू बी द वॉइस ऑफ द मार्जिनलाइज ग्रुप अमीर आदमी ठीक अपना जुगाड़ बैठा लेते हैं लेकिन गरीब आदमी जुगाड़ नहीं बैठाते तीसरा ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ अपने लिए करना है नेशन बिल्डिंग में भी बढ़ चढ़ के हिस्सा लेना है इन ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स राइट मेरा बस एक ही मकसद है मजहब ये नहीं सिखाता आपस में बैर करना हिंदी है हम पतन है हिंदुस्तान हमारा